Okay, so here's a song, second piece in the Green Book. It's called Invitation. This is a song I wrote about community, in particular experience with a small group here in Cincinnati. It's called The Invitation. This is the invitation to a new conversation of depth over speed, of gift over need, and new listening. The structure of how we gather speaks of what really matters, telling a new story of who we are to each other. Well, this is the invitation, community's restoration. But just showing up, we're gifted enough to birth a new world. And though we don't know what it will look like, we're feeling that world's all alive, like it's ready to bloom here in this room, the seeds in each life. And so community's new frontier is fighting all that we need right here, to weave a rich local life into a tapestry light of the connections we share. This is the invitation to join a celebration of neighbors and friends, connecting again, creating the new. Of neighbors and friends, connecting again, creating the new. My neighbors and friends, I'm glad to come in and be here with you. That song is dedicated to a small group, Cincinnati, Women Writing for a Change, Enneagram community in Cincinnati, The Hive, every beautiful community gathering and small group of citizens and caring members of Cincinnati and the world. Small group, it's the only thing that ever changed the world, according to Margaret Mead. Never doubt a small group of committed, passionate people could change the world. It's the only thing that ever has.